30 days free online communicative English workshop for students was conducted in Government First Grade College, HD Kote, Mysore Districts, in collaboration with First School Academy for Better Communication, Kerala. In this workshop, 15 resource persons participated and made the students engage in the activities and speak English. First two sessions were taken by D.P. Srikanth and T. Baswanappa and taught many language functions. Students interacted well. At the end of the session, worksheets and tasks were given to the students. Students practiced at home and recorded their speech.
MOU ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಸೊ ಅದರದೇ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಟಿವ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಸರ್ಟಿಫಿಕೇಟ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಮಾಡಿರೋದು. ಇದ್ರದ್ದು ಉದ್ದೇಶ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಯು ನೋ ಹೌ ಟು ರೀಡ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್, ಯು ನೋ ಹೌ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್, ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಬಿಟ್. ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ಸ್ಪೀಕಿಂಗ್.
ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರಗಳು. ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಕಾಲೇಜು ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ಇಲಾಖೆ ಸರ್ಕಾರಿ ಪ್ರಥಮ ದರ್ಜೆ ಕಾಲೇಜು HDD ಕೋಟೆ IPSC ಸಹಯೋಗದೊಂದಿಗೆ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ವಿಭಾಗದವರಾದ ಸವಿತಾ ಜಿಪಿ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಅವರು ಈ ದಿನ ಈ ಒಂದು ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿ ಫಾರ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಶನ್ ಈ ಒಂದು ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಜೊತೆ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿಯ ಜೊತೆ ತ್ರಿಶೂರ್ ಕೇರಳ ನಮ್ಮ ನೆರೆ ರಾಜ್ಯವಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ಕೇರಳ ಒಂದು ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿಯ ಜೊತೆ MOU ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಈ ದಿನ ನಾನು ಇದು ಈ ಹಿಂದೆ ಕೃಷ್ಣಮೂರ್ತಿ ಸರ್ ಅವರು ನಮಗೆ ಒಂದು ಸೆಷನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕೂಡ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ವಿಭಾಗದಿಂದ
ಕೆಲವರು ಹೇಳುದು ಸರ್ ನಾವು ಕೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಸರ್ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಏನೋ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ. ನೋ, ಈ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್. ಕಿವಿಗೆ ಬಿದ್ದ ಮೇಲೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ಭಾಷೆ ಕಿವಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿದ್ದ ಮೇಲೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಬಾಯಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹೊರಗೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯು ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗತ್ತೋ ಅಷ್ಟು ನೀವು ಲಿಸ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಮೊದ್ಲಾಗೆ ರೇಡಿಯೋ ರೇಡಿಯೋನೇ ಬೇಡ. ಈಗ ಸಿ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಸೋರ್ಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಆನ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್. ಈಗ ನಾನು ಮೈ ಡೇ ಬಿಗಿನ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ BBC ಆನ್
ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. And I'm interested in nowadays, I would like to speak English. Sir, I used to study lot of grammar books and watching YouTube videos.
Hello, Sidraju.
Sir.
Can you say about yourself by using the same sentences once? Introduce yourself using those clues.
Okay, sir. Hi, my name is Sandarya. I'm a student. I am studying in first year degree at Government Women's College. Hundur Matrix. In describe a beauty of the nature.
What's your name, please?
My name is Ashit.
Okay. I wake up at 7 in the morning. I brush my teeth and wash my face. And I go for a walk. Then I take bath at 8. I read some papers, magazines.
Every day?
Yes, sir. Every day I read newspaper.
Which paper do you read? Prajavani? Okay, good. Do you read any English newspaper in the morning?
No, sir. Kannada, sir.
Okay, fine. Okay. Do you eat breakfast every day?
Yes, sir.
What time did you go to bed yesterday?
Yesterday I got about 10, sir.
Went. Use went.
Yes, sir.
Repeat.
I went
yesterday. Went to bed.
Okay. At 11 o'clock.
It is in a paragraph like that.
So one or two. The first one is done already.
Sir, none illa.
Second one.
Sir, she woke up.
She got
up.
Good.
Okay. Got up.
Is it? 6 o'clock.
Okay, right. Got up.
He had a cup of coffee.
Had a cup of coffee.
She left home and
Leave.
She left home.
Left.
And
very good. Very good. Left home.
Very good luck in future.
Thank you. Thanks a lot, Baswan sir and Shrikant sir.
Okay, madam. Thank you.
Really a good beginning, as someone was mentioning in the group. Well, begin is half done. You have done that. Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, madam. Thank you.
I am a student. We are 5 members in our family. My father's name is Somanna and he is a farmer.
Hi, my name is Mohammed Yusuf. I am from HK Kottayam. I am a student. I am studying second year BCom.
I am a student. I am from Mysuru. My father's name is Ramu. He is an electrician. My mother is Lata Mani. She is a housewife. I have a brother.
Then I brushed my teeth and washed my face. Then
and my hobbies are listening to music and reading books. That's all about me. Thank you.
Yesterday I got up at 8 o'clock. Then I brushed my teeth and washed my face. After that I took bath at 8:30. Then I read newspaper at 9 o'clock.
I wake up at 6 in the morning except Sunday. I brush my teeth and wash my face and do my morning exercise, then take bath at 7:30, then got ready to college at 9,